and the headlights coming through. To take it back, so I best keep moving fast. Faith alone is not enough, so I'm doomed to repeat the past. Send an angel quick my way, send an angel or a sign. Close my eyes and give it gas, only God knows if it's my time. The sky it darkens, and the wind blows some old blues. Now, and there's just two lanes to choose.
Of strikes.
Countered! What a move by the rocker!
Great right hand. Nice dodge there. That was sure a hard landing.
Did you hear how his leg connected? What a sequence of punches!
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
If you blink, you might have missed it. This is a very dangerous match. You know, the grim reality is somebody will likely get injured because the goal is to debilitate and maim so you can get up that ladder.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Now with complete control.
These competitors can do whatever they want outside.
outside of the ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
That can cut you, break your bones. Simply put, permanent damage.
No one home for that one.
And that one hurt his hand.
Well, look out here.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Oh, don't do this.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his dime.
Wow! Get this up. This could be over quick.
Goodness. After a match like this, you're sore from head to toe the next day.
Oh my gosh! The title is within reach!
What happened there?
Here we go! The title might be coming down right now. He's wasting little time here, trying to bring down the prize.
King, I don't like the look in his eye.
Every time he has to get up.
There he goes. He's going up.
Here we go.
The title might be coming down right now. This is going to do it. It's going to come down.
Top of the ladder. Working to retrieve the prize. Such power and aggression. Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs. The eyes of thunder tell us.
And there's a cover snap. The viciousness of this match is off the charts. He's going back up. Whoa, whoa.
What?
Does he have his eyes open? He was able to reverse that. Look at this.
What an incredible powerbomb.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Powerful slam.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight. Now trying to make the climb again. Slowly. But with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can.
Rally from the WWE Universe.
Well, he's the guy that's opponent. What's he going for here?
Again, this one's no disqualification, so the ref's going to allow this.
He needs to dig.
Here he goes again. Here we go. The title might be coming down right now. This is it. This is going to be it.
Right here. As he scales the rungs.
He's going for it. The title is...
He's got the title. He's got the title.
And the headlights coming through.
Can't begin to take it back, so I best keep moving fast. Faith alone is not enough, so I'm doomed to repeat the past. Send an angel quick my way, send an angel or a sign. Close my eyes and give it gas, only God knows if it's my time. The sky it darkens, the wind blows, I'm on the blues.
forward to this. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. And that punch lands hard. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, and he got dropped. Oh, wait, nice reversal. A clothesline out of nowhere. And he gets leveled. The Luthor's press. And would you look at those shots? And that punch lands hard. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And there's the reversal. Nobody home for that one. Did you hear how his leg connected? This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches. What a nasty elbow.
Watch it!
No, they're not done. Not even close.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Out of the ring! Now what's going to happen?
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. And there's the elbow.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Going through the barricade of speed! Oh my God! Completely destroyed the barricade! Cole, what's he got in mind? He's got him hooked! This has been a great matchup. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Telegraph! The superstar capitalizes.
The attack on the skull continues.
Look out!
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
What's he gonna do here? What's he? Oh my gosh! Sit right into that steel post!
The physicality. He can barely stand, he still presses on.
Much more extreme will this match become?
It's a big time Samoan drop.
Oh gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
That'll leave a mark.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. promises either.
is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match. Again, the world title is on the line. Qualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. No block.
Oh, what a knee!
Look at the agility!
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
Great move.
Not this time.
No! Broken up. What a rescue there.
The championship hangs in the balance. Championship hangs in the balance.
Uh-oh.
Dear Lord, what a suplex. Oh, jeez. With a cover now. And there's the save.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh, wow.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Oh, what an elbow drop. Big kick echoing around the arena. This has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. And a monster with tremendous power.
Ow!
Oh, no, did you hear that impact?
Oh, man, that may have not...
Oh, no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind. And he's heading back in.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
With tremendous power. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Oh, what a painful kick. We know what this is.
Submission locked in. This might be it. Oh, look at this. What great action we've had in this match.
What's he going for here? Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way.
Things aren't looking good for the monster.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
Thank you.
pass. And now, looking to put him away.
He thinks he has it. The superstar may be moments away from being out of this.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole?
Do you want to submit?
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. What an impact from that kick.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
He was able to reverse that.
This is it. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And only a one count.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh!
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. He drops the elbow. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact. Championship on the line. And there's the double team.
Like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Not this.
He's looking at it again. That's not good. What a fierce kick. A world title off the grass. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one. Here's the pin. Breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Whoa! Whoa!
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Whoa! He's measuring. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Again, the world title is on the line. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And he breaks the cover. The world title. That's why these men are putting their careers on the line.
Oh, no. The shoulder just collided into the ring post.
This is serious gut check time.
The Monster winning. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
So you want to be a master of
Pokemon?
Understand the secrets and
have some fun.
So you want to be a master of
Pokemon?
Do you have the skills to be
number one?
Ultimate step, find the courage to be bold, to risk it all and not forget the lessons that I hold. I wanna go where no one's been, far beyond the crowd. Yeah, learn the way to take command.
Use the power that's in your hand.
We all live in a Pokemon world. I wanna be
the greatest master of them all.
We all live in a Pokemon world.
I put myself to the test to be better than all the rest. Every day along the way, I will be prepared. With every challenge, I will gain knowledge to be shared. And in my heart,
and strong.
The greatest master of Pokemon.
Oh, hey. We all live in a Pokemon world.